this, as we've said before, quite a few times I think, has got to be the most unusual rally car almost anywhere in the world.